Jody.
I'm so glad to see you safe.
I kept my part of the bargain. Now it's the CIA's turn.
As far as the CIA is concerned, you no longer exist.
Right then, this looks like the ending.
You're now Elizabeth North. No identity and no life. $500,000 for services rendered. That should help make a new start.
Thanks.
Before you go, there's one last thing I'd like to ask. When my wife and daughter disappeared in that accident 15 years ago, I wanted to die too. I cried a lot, hanging my head against the wall, trying to figure out why them, never being able to hold them again. It was like a wound that wouldn't heal. But then you came along, and I realized they were still here all the time, near me. I just couldn't see. The government gave me everything I needed to study the infra world. They were interested in military applications. I was interested in seeing my family again. It's taken me some years, but I finally succeeded in creating this. Hello, my darlings. Condenser that can communicate with souls of the infraworld. Speaking of the dead, Jody, can you imagine?
What do you want from me?
I want you to help me talk to them. Their voices. I want to tell them what I'm doing. Until I finish my research, you're the only one that can do it. I haven't heard their voices for 15 years. Since that day, I heard them through a little girl. You. I'm begging you. Jody, do this for me.
Give me your hands.
So no matter what you do, he does it. You do it anyway.
My darling, so much.
Let us go, Nathan. You're hurting us. You've got to let us go. Let us die!
You're lying. Helen didn't say that, you did.
You're keeping them here. They're being torn apart between two of us.
That's not true. You're lying. I know they want to be with me again. I know they want to be with me.
You wanted to talk to them, okay? You heard what they had to say. Goodbye, Nathan.
See if we can go find Cole. I have no idea where he is. Where is he? Oh God, what now?
Hi, buddy. Good to see you again. Well, you put us in a very difficult situation, you know that. We can't let you go. We can't kill you either. We don't know what you'll do on the other side. So there's only one appropriate solution. We inject you with a neuro acid, which will put you in a permanent coma. Exactly what we did with your mother. A simple and elegant way to put an end to our collaboration. Goodbye, Johnny. We will always be grateful for your help.
So obvious, but I didn't want to see.
Help, help me.
I'm going to accomplish man's oldest dream. Nobody will have to die anymore. No one will ever be separated again.
The containment field.
I'm going to deactivate it. The infraworld will spread to our dimension. Life and death, united in one world. I've beaten death, Jody. Everything's gonna be just fine. You need to trust me. Everything's gonna turn out fine.
Thank you. Gaiden. Find something else. Get help. Hurry.
Where's the rest of your team?
Vince and Nick?
They have 3 months leave.
They're on a beach on some exotic island, no doubt.
Lucky bastards.
Yeah, I've got a couple of emails I need to send. You mind if I do that before we crack the bottle?
No problem.
What do I do?
Cole here. Hello? Hello?
What else can I do?
You keep entities in this lab?
Good God, no. They're all trapped behind the containment field.
Aiden? Is that you, Aiden? This is a joke, it's not funny.
Why would Aiden be here without Jody?
What is it, Aiden? Where's Jody? Lead us to Jody, Aiden. Show us the way.
Right. Now where? This way. You want us to take the elevator? Is that it?
Let's get them too hard.